Little person thought, we love the green agenda.